Michael Ray. Michael Ray, trumpet, vocalist, and composer and producer, was born in Trenton, New Jersey on December 24, 1952. Mr. Ray grew up in Trenton and started his career in a variety of pop funk bands, working with everyone from Patti LaBelle to the Delfonics, Stylistics, and Kool The Gang. He began working with the Sun Ra Orchestra in 1978 with a new album to be released this September on the Monkey Hill label. He calls his own music Jazz Funk of the Future. He played with the Sun Ra 1979 to 93, and then in the Sun Ra group led by Marshall Allen's since Ra's death, and with R&B's giants Kool & The Gang 1979 to 1990. He began leading his own group, The Cosmic Krewe, in 1993, making annual appearances at the New Orleans Jazz and Heritage Festival. Also appeared at Earshot Jazz in Seattle, multiple years at Discover Jazz in Burlington, Vermont, JVC, Knitting Factory, and Texaco Jazz Festival in New York, the Boston Globe Jazz Festival, Jacksonville, Florida, Jazz Fest, San Francisco Jazz Fest, Syracuse Jazz Fest, Kansas City Blues and Jazz Fest. Considered a musician's musician, Ray has performed with Fish Medesky, Martin and Wood, Aquarium Rescue Unit, the Zombieland Orchestra, and Deep Banana Blackout. Ray won 4 American Music Awards, 5 Ampex Golden Reel Awards, the 1978 NAEM Award, and a Grammy nomination. He has also received awards from Lila Wallace Reader's Digest Foundation, National Jazz Network, the Louisiana Jazz Federation, New Orleans Contemporary Arts Center and Music and Entertainment Commission, and WWOZ-FM. In his home-based city of New Orleans, he has been nominated Best Contemporary Jazz Artist and won the 1999 award for Best Funk Artist. Mr. Ray's recording list includes Funk If I Know with Cosmic Krewe, Evidence, also dozens of Sun Ra albums, and the 1999 CD Song for the Sun by the Sun Ra Orchestra. Mr. Ray is heard on 7 platinum gold albums with Kool & The Gang and on alternative rock albums, Fish, A Live One, Galactic drummer Stanton Moore's All Knocked Out, and on John Sinclair and the Blues Scholars' Full Moon Night.